In this video, you will learn how to do essential configurations to enable reporting to users by calling or sending an SMS message to them. Launch TrickDisk Config site. Main window of TrickDisk Config will appear. To enter SP231 configuration, connect SP231 to the computer via USB cable. The software automatically detects connected devices. After detecting the control panel SP231, it will launch its main configuration window. In order to change the existing SP231 parameters, they must be read from the control panel. Press Read F4 to read the current parameters. Once the parameters are read, the status on the bottom left corner will change to Done. To set up reporting to users, navigate to User Reporting section. It is located at the program's menu, Reporting, the User Reporting tab. The SMS reporting is available to 5 different phone numbers. By fields TEL 1 through 5, enter the phone numbers to which you wish to receive systems reporting. Tick SMS box to enable SMS reporting. To select the type of events to be reported, tick the boxes next to their title as shown. It is recommended to change SMS password used for sending SMS commands to the control panel. It can be changed in SMS password field. It must be 6 digits long. Dial to user reporting can be 2 different phone numbers. By TEL fields, enter the phone number to which you wish to receive calls upon triggered events. Tick Enable box to enable dial reporting. To select the type of events to be reported, tick the appropriate event type boxes. Some of the SMS reporting text can be modified. Go to SMS Text to User tab. Inside SMS Text column, write desired text to receive it after occurred events listed in the Text Description column. After required changes are done, they have to be written to the control panel. Press Write F5 to write parameters to the control panel. Once the writing is finished, the device will restart and the pop-up window will appear stating a successful write-in. Press OK to close the window. As the writing new configuration was successful, the control panel can be disconnected. Unplug the USB cable from the SP231. To leave SP231 configuration, press Log Out on the top right corner. A warning window will pop up. Press Yes to continue. To close TrickDisk Config, press on the cross icon in the top right corner. For more information, refer to www.trickdisk.com.